Nepal Prime Minister Sher Bahadur Deuba has termed the Left Alliance as threat to the nation. Deuba, who is also the president of Nepali Congress, made the claims while addressing the manifesto unveiling program organized in Sanepa, Lalitpur on Tuesday. Apart from it, the NC has come forward with ambiguous plans of economic development, creating more opportunities and employments, highlighting the progress. Nepal held its local elections last month after a gap of nearly two decades. It will witness federal and provincial elections on November 26th and December 7th in two phases.